Hello everybody, Sean Hunts the Game here, and today I want to say I'm back to fucking 69 subscribers. And we've finally reached the low peak of my YouTube channel to where I'm watching TikTok. I'm going to be reacting to TikToks. I hope you guys are proud. But that's the problem. Most of my TikToks are anime, basically. So deal with it. Okay. I'm sorry, but no. Just no. Just no.
How to say hey in Japanese?
すみません. ねえねえ.
Oi.
Oi oi.
How to say hey in Japanese?
I don't know if that's actually 100%
true. This is how you wake up for school versus how Asians wake up for school. Hey, wake up. You're late.
Oh, what?
Your school starts in 15 minutes. Get up. Chop chop. Big boy, wake the fuck up. You late.
What?
Your school starts tomorrow. Get the fuck up and get ready. Click the plus for more funny surprises.
Oh, Allah, the almighty. Allah, protect. Oh, Allah. Rock type, okay. Dragon type, dark type, fighting type. Okay. How to make quick sand in Minecraft? Okay. I don't trust you. Something tells me I shouldn't trust this person. God. Greg got all my stuff in there. Oh, fuck it. No way. All my fucking God. That is intelligent. When it's 6 months into your quarantine and you hear this. If that's what happens, I am burning down the house. The house is getting burnt down.
First one. Most likely to get pregnant. Most likely to be an alcoholic. Most likely to be a porn star. Most likely to be arrested. Most likely to watch porn.
What?
Most likely to turn lesbian.
What?
Most likely to have a one-night stand. Most likely to have the worst gag reflex. Most likely to have the stankiest cooch. Most likely to start a cult. Most likely to be broken up with. First one.
Okay.
You wanna know what confuses the fuck out of me? Y'all fucking anime weeaboo, Nico Nico Knee girls that do the little bullshit! It is wholesome, it is cute, and I don't know how to feel! You wanna know what
I have nothing to say anymore.
If a stranger came up to you and said, I'm your mom's friend, and she sent me to pick you up, what would you say?
You're a liar, because my mom doesn't have any friends.
If a stranger...
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Okay.
Oh
Okay, that got me.
I guess I'm just a play.
If you watch anime, look at the sound. Okay. No.
Is butt cheeks one word, or should I spread them apart?
Okay, that made no sense. Scariest moment of my life. Wait till the end. Did you see? What was that? Oh, hell no.
Are we flirting or are we fighting right now? Because I'm kind of getting mixed signals.
I'm gonna sink my teeth into your fucking throat!
Still proving my point. Mixed messages. Are we flirting or are we fighting?
Are you utterly bored sitting at home all day, wishing you could live vicariously through character?
All right, gentlemen. I want you to repeat after me just how I do it. Ready? Your turn.
Hold up.
This is gonna blow your mind. What's 9 plus 2? 9 plus 2?
11.
Good. What's 5 plus 4? 5 plus 4? 9. Amazing. What's 10 minus 6? 10 minus 6? 4. Phenomenal. I want you to think of any color. Double tap the screen once you have it.
Why is this guy shirtless? Okay.
You were thinking of blue. If I got that right, you gotta follow. This is gonna blow your
okay.
mind.
Okay. Just giant wings. Well, you're completely right. Well, nothing wrong with blue. You're in one if you'd like. Follow. Duel.
This is what accidents in Asia are like.
Oh my god, my house is on fire. Somebody, look, the hello. You say my name, something wrong? Although something wrong, that's me. What? Oh, who say my name? Oh, the hello, I'm my name.
This is what accidents in Asia.
Oh my god. The mistake of your life, dude. Now you won't get shanked. Wait, is he wearing a Tokyo Ghoul shirt? No. Okay.
Don't scroll. There's no hashtags. No caption. If you're seeing this and you've never met me before and...
Goodbye. Your friend... Just let me be who I am. It's what you really need to understand. And I hope so. Okay. Great character. On your body part 2. For the weaves out there. Oh god, yo, this couldn't be hotter. Don't hang in, we don't gotta. One bar animating all the drama. First. Okay. I'm sorry, but I love that. I love the freaking Demon Slayer. God, it's so good. Quiet, kids. New weapon. Holy shit. It's an actual knife. Oh. Can I have that? I want that. Continue on my freaking assassin missions. Fucking stab someone in the back with that shit. Not even joking. Only worse can watch think they're ugly. No. How not to rob a house?
Come back tomorrow?
Okay.
to go on my side. But I'm gonna be bringing you guys Clash. But it's 2.0. Hope you like it, man. For this one, we're going halfway.
I don't trust this.
I know you guys.
Is he going to just?
Yeah, I'm putting white on the white canvas.
Why do I think something bad's going to happen? I sense something. Something's wrong. I can feel it. Oh no, I don't trust this. Something's wrong. I can feel it. I can just feel it.
We're doing color shift. Purple right down the middle.
Okay.
And we spin it. Hope you like it.
Whoa! No! That is cool. Feel like anime. Look at the sound. Okay, why does do I always get that one?
Sure you can, but you're gonna get a butter knife then, so that you don't kill anyone.
Aw, come on.
Let's get you a hoodie because I'm a nice mother. There you are, my child.
I want a knife knife. Fucking love that freaking intro though. Oh my god, Naruto intros for life. Naruto openings for life.
Naruto Kiss Mary Kill, and the character playing love these. Is Orochimaru. This is gonna be interesting. Orochimaru,
I wanna see this.
Kisses Naruto. Oh, I'm sorry, Naruto.
I feel bad for
tongue too. Orochimaru marries Naruto. Oh my god, run Naruto, run. Orochimaru kills
a toe. Fucking love
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's about right. Here's Orochimaru's Kiss Mary Kill. Looks like he ditched Sasuke for Naruto. Naruto, run. Run as fast as you can. Just run.
What is that, mom?
What is that? What the fuck is this? I've been seeing this. Looks like a flying octopus. Possibly an alien. See, that's the weird thing. Is that I've been seeing this on everyone else's different TikTok. It's like alien tentacle thing. It's... I don't think it's real. You know what? I'm gonna say it. I don't think it's real until I meet it. It looks like the freaking Leviathan. It kind of reminds me of the Leviathan from Subnautica that can, like, teleport, though, to be honest.
Don't do it! No!
Can't ride my dirt bike because she doesn't like it.
What'd you do? What did you do to my bike? You broke my bike! What are you doing? What are you? Oh, my God! My bike! My bike! What are you... What are you doing? Oh my, stop. What are you doing to my bike?
I would have killed her.
What? That's it, I'm calling the cops. No, I'm not, listen, lady.
Oh my god,
Betsy. Lady, this is going on YouTube.
Lady.
Look what you did, I'm calling the police. I'm calling the police.
I'm hiding the evidence.
What are you doing? No. You can't take it. All right, I'm taking my bike.
No,
I'm taking my bike.
Destroy the evidence.
Don't. Okay. Don't do it. No.
I would. See, here's what would have happened. She ran over my bike. She got out of the car. I killed her. The end. She would have been dead. I would have killed her. Don't care if she's a woman. You've ran over my dirt bike. You know that thing was possibly expensive. You did it. Now you're trying to hide evidence. Yeah. You're dead. I will kill you. And then I'll hide your body. Fucking bitch. And that's his new dirt bike. Oh my fucking god. I would kill that woman. I would kill her. How girls fight. How boys fight. I mean, not that accurate though, but kinda. Was the man who killed Hitler. I don't like the smile, no. That means you sent your 2D characters. No.
And put them to the test.
Fifth floor. Mother's breathing.
Oh, gods. What's so funny?
Watashi wa amari ni mo hyoku seicho shimashita.
Oh, is that so?
What?
Kono matsuyoku wa nan desu ka? Mother's breathing. Fifth form. Whip that ass to next week.
Fucking love it. Damn it. Sweet boy school. Just so you know, weeb girls do exist. I know. My genius. I question my existence now. What the fuck are you doing? Don't you fucking do it. Oh, he's an asshole. Okay, that's where we're going. Skirt. Superpower would you pick? Invisibility. Three mice. Fly. All of them. Fucking all of them. Wait, no. Fly. I don't want to read mine. Okay, first of all, reading minds. Oh, no. I mean, invisibility, you get to go invisible and all, but people just wouldn't notice you. Reading minds, well, there are a lot of pervs out here nowadays, so, no, but flying, you could get shot down.
No, you're not getting the lizard. Lizard, all done.
Okay.
What's your name? What? What's your name?
Tony!
Fuck you, Tony!
Fuck you! What's your name?
What?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Trudeau. Seeing this in case you meant to. Don't do it, please. I don't know.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I don't sleep at night.
Okay, these are animals that will make you cry.
Alone with my thoughts, trapped in this bed. No, I'd give the world just to see you again.
I mean, Akame got killed, did kind of. Like, the first death kind of made me cry a little bit. Like, not like the first death, but like. One of the members of the group, like, dead. It made me kind of sad. But wait, they also forgot Naruto, because that is that it can make you Naruto can make you fucking cry like as hell. Dry's death was emotional. So was Azuma's. I rest my case. I love snakes.
What's your fucking da? I don't fucking know. Yada na yastara. And I don't know at all. What's your fucking da?
Oh my god. This is a fair shit. No. No, no, stop existing. This guy is having a panic attack for this. Kind of sound like,
laugh and say, I am here.
Oh my, almost.
This is it, money.
You're only allowed if you grew up on these anime. Okay, let's see them. Naruto, yep. Yeah, unfortunately. Nope. Yep. Three of those animes I did grow up watching. Okay, Yu-Gi-Oh, the Naruto, and Dragon Ball.
Hey, are you ready to
okay, nope. Turn your phone upside. Why? I don't wanna. What's gonna happen? Look at the top of the screen. Oh, you sneaky little asshole. Look at the countertop. Where's the countertop? Countertop. Whoa, what the fuck? I don't know what's going on here.
I'll have my followers have the privilege of answering this and dealing with this.
Get out of my way. I have to go use the bathroom. I don't remember you asking me, Roger. Now sit down.
Who does he think he is?
I will! Oh, now he interesting. I like this. Roger, please take your seat. I'm trying to teach. Fine. I'll move you myself.
Oh! I love this. Nervous soundtrack.
Next is the principal.
Demon child is.
I'm gonna need backup for this one. We gotta go right now. Get out of my way. I have to go use the.
They use the nervous soundtrack from Naruto. I love it. You're an anime waifu if you like. Okay, Hinata. I mean, Hinata is kinda, you know. Well, okay.
Send this to someone to make them laugh.
Dad?
What?
I love you.
What?
I said I love you.
What? What are you saying?
I love you.
What the hell does that mean?
It means I care about your well-being.
Oh. What?
I got an A on the math test.
I'm gonna ask for I love you too. Click the plus on my face for more Asian surprise.
Choose your character. What the fuck am I watching? Peter's Girls? Oh, okay, nope.
This is Reginald.
Cute. No.
I want you to send this to your best friend without even watching the rest of it. I'm gonna wait.
I'm scared.
Right. So whoever sent you this obviously cares about you so much. And they want you to know that no matter where the future takes them, they will always have your back through thick and thin. It's just through the rest of your entire life, like for life, you guys are homies.
They hope that
you never forget about the nights where you guys were just chilling, having the deepest talks, and it was just you two. Maybe you were in a group of people, but they don't want you to never forget all the little things you had together. The laughter, the memories, the cries. They just want you to know that you are forever loved. They didn't want to come out of nowhere and say this shit weirdly, so they just sent you this video. This is your friend thanking you for being a part of their life, even when sometimes it felt like...
Oh, that's nice.
I want you to send this to your...
No one appreciates art on TikTok. And you know how I know that?
Is he dead? He's fucking dead. That man on the ground is fucking dead. There is... No, he's just dead. He's fucking dead. Who killed this man? He's actually fucking dead. Look at his arm. Look at where his arms are positioned. Look at where his leg is positioned. He's fucking dead. Confirmed.
Hot. They're so very hot.
So much stage to look.
There is no meme. Please hold my hand.
No. TikTok.
Ring across here.
Let's see. TikTok. Text. It's Microsoft. It's not over. Naruto characters based off your birth month part 2. May, June, July, August. I don't believe
TikTok,
that one
I wanna
bit.
Do a challenge. I want you to take your five.
Don't scroll. Hang on. I have one question.
The one that said birth. I don't believe that is accurate because based off of my knowledge, I am more like either Jiraiya or Kakashi. Well, they didn't show the first one, so shit.
Will you be my friend? Don't scroll. Hang on.
No. I'm too creepy. Checking up on him. So creepy. Oh, that is actually kind of funny. I gotta... If you're aging plus, stop scrolling. Sorry. Outfit I wear in a hentai. I don't trust this, but okay. End me. When Sans becomes the owner of Minecraft. Tom my brothers. Holy sh! What the fuck? No. What the hell? No, you can't do this. Oh god, what the hell is going on? You're good at April kissing, okay. Okay. Making TikToks. August, September giving good advice. Me when I'm 30.
Wait, what's wrong with him? His wife who died. Wait, I'm right here though. Shut up, normie.
Okay, guys, part 10 of rating anime characters. They haven't seen anime at all, so... What do you think about him?
Oh my god, 10.
Why? No. I don't know, he's just... Three, I've seen
him before. He looks spiky.
But I don't like the whisker.
Okay, what about him?
Okay, ew, bro, did he...
I'm just gonna play to you. This isn't too much to... watch anime with you. Person sent you this. wants to die? I don't know. Would die. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. Remember, this is just episode one. This is episode one. Part one of me reacting to TikTok. So this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, night, morning, whatever time zone you're in. I hope you have a great time, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.